All right. Keen to fort nut.
Yep.
But guess on who's nutting.
Is that the game?
Playing guess who?
Is it Fortnite?
Yes, it's Fortnite. Guess who?
My first question is, would you smash the person that you have?
Okay, we're just going straight in. Yeah, sure.
Okay. I'm just going to take out people that I think are your type. I don't know what specifically you're into, but I don't think the guy with the mohawk, and I don't think the old man. The other ones, I'm not sure. So that's my question.
Keep asking. You got like 20 minutes. No, my
time's
now.
Done. I'm out.
Let's see. Do you think that your person you would see down on the beach on a weekend?
Probably not.
Well, I'm gonna guess that guy. You also don't look like you'd be to the beach. Too neat hair. Also not at the beach. They gotta be like natural looking. Too neat. Also too neat. That guy's also not at the beach. Let's see. Do I look like I go to the gym?
Hard to tell. Am I allowed to answer maybe?
It's your turn.
It's not a definite no. Are you a boy?
Yes.
Nope. Nope.
Wait, why can't I shoot? Is that just my skill?
That's a lot.
I'm not even dumb.
Oh my god.
Do you look like Marcus?
I know the character, no. I don't look like Marcus.
Bye-bye, Dylan. Oh, I got distracted. Oh, okay. The guy that I was looking at was really cute.
Snatch. wait, does that mean we have the same type? Wait, do I have a beard? I'm just gonna go that way.
No.
No beard.
Beardless.
Does it look like I usually have done a lot to my hair? Like I'm proud about my hair.
Yeah, I think that would take effort.
That doesn't take effort. That also does not take effort. No. Fade's pretty effort like. That can go. That looks natural. Also natural. All right. Okay. I'm getting down there.
Do you look like that one guy? Why have I forgotten his name? The guy that's like, oh, in the bot lane and my braless wife. Do you look like Ninja?
I would say no, I don't look like Ninja.
Bye. Are you like a really basic white person?
I'd say so. Yeah, I would say so. It doesn't say much from my smash ability, but I mean, it's fair.
No. Hi, Kings. This guy doesn't look basic. The rest are basic. I'm done. These all look like standard white guys.
Standard white guys. Let's go.
Yep.
That's what you got left. I hate that we're here, that your first question you ask is, would you smash? And then it's like, we're basic white boys. That is not great for me. Do I look like I'm thinking about something?
You look like you could definitely ponder.
Okay, well, I don't think I could have my guy that's on my side, which means I'm just gonna guess.
Go off. What?
No! What?
Wait, where did we go wrong? Play the footage back. Chat, someone help.
I don't know what theme this is, but it's your turn.
This is making it so much harder. I can't get rid of this on smash ability alone.
No, I mean, you could.
No, I'm not. Am I like are you mildly scary?
No, I'm gonna say no. Just one. I would have put all of them down.
Are you associated with a popular meme strat?
No.
Yeah. Because I feel like... Would you eat me? Wait, would I eat you? Wait, you don't know what I would eat. My questions are done.
Ooh. I would say I would eat this. Oh, too late. Do I look like I would speed in a car?
No.
Right, he's speeding. Definitely speeding. Ready to speed. He's got the right-headed tryout. Definitely a speeder. He's ready to go. That guy's speeding. She's definitely speeding. She's already got the head of gear for it.
What the hell?
All right. Late to work. Yeah. All right. Cool. Is water my favorite drink?
No. I hear that they are not that fond of water.
That fond of water. Any kind of fruit and vegetable. Goodbye. Not fond of water.
Ooh. Oh, damn. Fuck. I didn't think of that.
Did I kill you? You reckon?
No, all the fruit and vegetables are dead.
Yeah. Is that a fruit? That's a drink. I wouldn't drink myself.
I would.
I'm so torn between these two, but it's fine. They can live. They can live around.
Are you cute?
Yeah, I'd say I'm pretty cute. My character is also cute.
Aww. Could your person be a euphemism?
Yeah. Yeah, I'd say so.
Nice.
I really hope you get this one.
Should I leave you? Should I let you have your turn? Wait, who is this guy? I don't even know what that thing is. Okay.
Oh, no.
Fastfia, you like throwing a hot dog down a hallway?
Would I like throwing a hot dog down a hallway?
Damn it. You've answered your question.
Ooh, okay. Do I look like I have lasted the ages?
No, you look pretty fresh.
Pretty fresh?
Yeah.
Please can go. Oh god. Well, look, I'm down to guess. Can't be that okay. One. Would you touch me? Like pet me? Would you pet me?
Oh, I would pet you. Now I think that I must have accidentally lost you along the way. Like I must have accidentally taken you out.
It could have happened. I have a suspicion where I know where it was. Look, I'll just guess as well. Uh-huh. Does this mean you get to guess too?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, I'm. Oh.
I was gonna say, are you the bigger version of me? Oh fuck! I took him out, but it could have been tentacles.
So close, it was the other cat. I wanted to get rid of the other cat, though. Oh, I thought the other one would speed because he was like in a machine. Ah, damn it.
Yeah, I was about to say, he looks like he could speed because he's in a little car, but then I was like, he's just a little cat. He wouldn't do that.
Yeah, it's always the small ones.
That's true.
Oh, okay.
This is not going to be easy. I don't know who I am.
Oh, Jesus. Wait, let me guess.
I can guess.
You just gave me a question. Okay, you know this person, you know that 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 person. You know that person. Surely. Oh, maybe you didn't know that one. Look.
Oh, that was the easiest fucking thing I could have said.
You shouldn't have said that at all. Wow, there's a lot of people. Do you think I'm stylish?
Yeah.
All right.
Okay.
Your turn.
Do you build wells in Africa and make bad chicken burgers?
What?
Answer the question.
Yeah, you know what? I'm going to go with actually no. I think they would make really good chicken burgers.
Do you have laser tattooed on your arm?
No.
Bye, Lennon.
How do you know any of these other content creators don't have that, huh?
Oh, fuck. Do you get kills in the bot lane with a braless wife?
No. But I might have a braless wife.
Aw, did I live with you for a brief period of time?
No. I have met this person though, I will give you that one.
Okay. I don't think you've met Bruno Mars or Slim Shady.
Damn it!
There's more, I'll get to them later.
Does it look like I can dance?
Not particularly.
And I'm just gonna wait. I screwed this up so bad, and it can't be this one. Do you want to keep going on your side?
How can I do that? Yeah, I'll do one more round. I don't know who this man is, so I'm killing him.
Live with a gun.
Are you Australian?
No.
I don't know why Lachlan was still there. I'm sorry, Lachlan. Is Lewis Hamilton Australian? Would you be embarrassed if you had to say that you found them attractive?
No, absolutely not.
Oh, okay. Is it Chica?
Oh my god. Lost.
Yes!
Smash. Respectfully.
Yeah, respectfully, same. That's how I knew.
Oh my god. Oh, I like my choice.
You like your choice. Okay, let me see. I don't know if you like jelly beans, man. I don't know if you enjoy mushrooms. I don't know if you like spicy food. Man, I don't know anything. Are you a vegetable?
No.
I was just about to kill candy corn. That's not a vegetable. Are you fruit?
No.
Why did I forget coconut was fruit?
Am I at a children's birthday party?
Potentially.
All right, well, oh, damn. This is, I'm just like, I love fruit. I'm like, yeah, if I did.
If I was back in my childhood, I would have you at my party.
Okay, am I in a single ingredient?
No.
Single ingredient. Damn, that was a good question. I'm much happy with that one. Am I an item that could get lost in a pocket?
No.
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 Am I consumed cold?
Fuck.
Yeah. Taco, I mean, you can consume pizza both hot and cold.
That's so true.
That did not really work in my favor.
I would not want a cold taco, to be honest. I'm sorry, tacos. I use sweet.
No, I'm not sweet.
Okay. I can work with this. Are you junk food?
Ooh. I wouldn't call it the healthiest thing, but it's also not the worst. Okay. And I wouldn't... No, I wouldn't call it... Oh.
Can I ask you what you are? Are you a pretzel?
You gotta lock that answer in if you want it.
Pretzel!
Hey.
No! I didn't know how to lock it in! It's okay.
You click
it. You can try to guess me.
Do I have things on top of me?
Oh, yep.
Damn it, I actually... You know what? That was a great question, but... All of these things have something on top of them.
Oh, damn.
If I'm taken out of the freezer, do I die?
After a while.
All right. Do I look normal for what I am?
Yes. Oh, wait. No.
Ooh, okay. All right.
Oh, damn it.
What the fuck do I ask here?
Just guess. You've got two.
I guess that's fair.
Yeah.
Do I look not radioactive?
No. You look mildly radioactive.
But not like fully radioactive.
Yeah, you look pretty fucking radioactive.
Yay!
Oh, that's where you got me, because it was only one slice.
Hi guys, I hope you really liked that video. If you enjoyed watching it, please like and subscribe. If you want to follow me on any of my other socials, you can find them below the video. If you want to check out some other videos, this video is what YouTube thinks that you will like watching next. And then this is my latest video. Make sure to check them out, and thanks for watching. Bye!